Sweet peeps, the Jam Jam's back with episode 10. Myself and the Big Papa Pete himself.
Peace.
Right, and since it's episode 10, we thought we'd come back with a bomb. So, no better than I bomb in Wardour Street. And speaking of bombs, I'd like to dedicate this to my very good friend, Amy, one bomb Carter, for getting her dream job today. Good on you, Pap. Proud of you. Anyway, let's go.
When the streets are piled with blood, with cataclysmic on my tongues, fear and hate linger in the air, a strictly no-go deadly zone. I don't know what I'm doing here, it's just not my scene at all. There's an I-bomb in Wardour Street, they've called in the army, they've called in the police day. It's been kicked and I'm starting to pour. Through the haze I can see my girl. 50 beers has got a pinch in the door. Try to reach up, I fall back to the floor. I'm bomb in Wardour Street. It's blown up the west and now it's burning through the city.
Folks, shabba. Back with a bang for episode 10. Big shabba from the Big Papa Pete. Stay safe.
Stay indoors.
On jamming. Stay indoors. Shabba. Mwah.